Hello, and welcome to this McDonald Minute. My name is Nicole Neuhaus, Natural Gas Product Manager here at AY McDonald. In this McDonald Minute, we will discuss the need for meter adapters and how to properly use them. Here are the features of AY McDonald meter adapters. To minimize the need of multiple versions of the same size meter, meter adapters are used to convert a meter from one connection size to another. Each adapter comes with a flat gasket seal on the female end. In addition, each fitting is zinc plated for corrosion protection. The zinc is applied after machining, so the threads are also protected. Imagine your system has class 250 meters where both 10 light and 20 light meter connections exist. For new construction, as well as meter replacement projects, your utility makes the decision to go to all 20 light meter installations. New construction is easy as you will be installing a new meter set designed for 20 light meter connections. Full 10 light meter set replacements could be costly. Here's the solution. With the use of meter adapters, you would simply install the adapters onto your 20 light meter that would convert the meter to be able to connect to a 10 light meter set. This solution leads to an easy installation, cost savings by using the existing meter set, and potential price breaks or savings by purchasing a larger quantity of one size meter. Now you know the benefits of using AY McDonald meter adapters, along with how to properly convert meter connections using a meter adapter. I'm Nicole Neuhaus, and this has been a McDonald Minute. Still have questions? Please give us a call at 1-800-AY-CARES. Stay connected with us on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Pinterest.